Today we have the 9 best games released in 2021 you can get for your Linux system right now, reviewed and rated. Okay, let's play. Escape Simulator, released October, is a first-person puzzler where you can play solo or in an online co-op. It is best with 2 to 3 players, but playable with more. Explore a set of highly interactive escape rooms. Move furniture, pick up and examine everything, smash pots and break locks. If you like escape rooms and solving puzzles, then this is a game that needs to be in your library. Scores: Cost 3, Look 4, Idea 4, Play 4. Total 15. Total War, Rome Remastered, released April, lets you relive the legacy that defined the award-winning strategy game series. Remastered to 4K with multiple improvements to visuals as well as refinements to gameplay, it's time to revisit a true classic. The refreshed campaign maps also boast new high-resolution models, and units have been remodeled and retextured to look their very best on the battlefield. The in-game camera has been enhanced, including map rotation and wider zoom level in campaign mode. In a first for Total War, you can now take your favorite faction to battle against friends and cross-platform multiplayer between Windows, macOS and Linux. Scores: Cost 2, Look 4, Idea 4, Play 5. Total 15. Unpacking is a newly released Zen game about the familiar experience of pulling possessions out of boxes and fitting them into a new home. Part block fitting puzzle, part home decoration, you are invited to create a satisfying living space while learning clues about the life you're unpacking. It has meditative gameplay with no timers, meters or scores. You can explore domestic environments with all their nooks and crannies while you stack plates, hang towels, and arrange bookshelves. Discover a character's story through the items that come with her to each new home and the items that get left behind. The soundtrack is by a BAFTA award-winning composer. Scores: Cost 3, Look 3, Idea 5, Play 5. Total 16. Valheim, released February 2021. As a battle-slain warrior, the Valkyries have ferried your soul to Valheim, the 10th Norse world. Besieged by creatures of chaos and ancient enemies of the gods, you are the newest custodian of the primordial purgatory, tasked with slaying Odin's ancient rivals and bringing order to Valheim. Your trials begin at the disarmingly peaceful center of Valheim, but the gods reward the brave and glory awaits. Explore and inhabit mystical lands, from mysterious forests to imposing snow-topped mountain ranges and stunning meadows, complete with their own creatures of legend to battle and wildlife to hunt. Whether you want to brave the lands alone or venture with trusted allies, Valheim supports independent, player-hosted servers and unlimited world creation. Ideally, it is recommended that play co-op with 3 to 5 players. Scores: Cost 3, Look 5, Idea 4, Play 5. Total 17. The Jackbox Party Pack 8 released October 14th. The 8th installment of the beloved Jackbox Party Pack franchise is here. 5 new games will energize your next game night, holiday party, happy hour, or video call. No extra controllers needed. Players use their phones or tablets to play along. Got a bigger group? Play with up to 10 players and up to 10,000 audience members. New party games include Drawful Animate, Job Job, The Pole Mine, Weapons Drawn, and The Wheel of Enormous Proportions. Scores: Cost 2, Look 3, Idea 3, Play 5. Total 13. Baldur's Gate, Dark Alliance, released 17th December, thrusts you into an epic Dungeons & Dragons adventure filled with intense action, intricate puzzles and sinister intrigue, where your mastery of cold steel and devastating spells is the only thing between you and ultimate evil. You can battle alone or join a friend in two-player cooperative mode. It includes fantasy violence and scantily clad women. Scores: Cost 2, Look 4, Idea 4, Play 5. Total 15. Despot's game, Dystopian Army Builder, released October. Guide puny humans through a roguelike tactics army battler. Equip your team and sacrifice them through procedural dungeons as you fight enemies and other players. Choose your loot and transform the squishy humans into wizards, cultists, ninjas and dozens of other heroes, including the mythical stale pretzel throwers. With perks and class combos, there are thousands of ways to build your army. Scores: cost 3, look 2, idea 5, play 4. Total 14. WorldBox, God Simulator, released December, is a God Simulator and sandbox game. Create your own world or destroy it using different powers. Watch civilizations grow, form kingdoms, colonize new lands and sail to far continents. Towns will rebel, empires will fall. It's your choice to help or watch them fight. Scores: cost 2, look 2, idea 4, play 5. Total 13. Wildermyth, released in June, follows heroes over their whole careers, from their pitchfork days to their powerful primes, and on into old age and memory. It's a party-based procedural storytelling rebounds per game where tactical combat and story decisions will alter your world and reshape your cast of characters. Reminiscent of tabletop role-playing, unique heroes are born in unique settings every game. They age, transform, fall in love, disagree, and make harrowing sacrifices. Scores: cost 2, look 3, idea 4, play 4. Total 13. 2021's top 3 games to play are Total War, Rome Remastered, Unpacking and Valheim. If you enjoyed the video, please subscribe.